not that Rick. Still to come this morning, could your barbecue actually explode when you went to grill some burgers and dogs maybe later today? Some scary stuff, but very easy, practical information from Jeff Ross to keep us all safe.